altitude of 30,000 feet. Dallasport with weather conditions this time, clear to temperature 71 degrees Fahrenheit, 22 degrees Celsius. Safety and comfort are very important to us at this time.
All door exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. In a water evacuation, life rafts are in marked ceiling compartments. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. This aircraft is designed with escape lighting on or near the floor. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. In the event of an evacuation, escape path lighting will appear. Follow the lights until you've reached your exit. Leave all carry-ons behind. Just head quickly and safely to the nearest exit. And don't forget, it may be behind you. Now, if the airplane loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, grab the closest mask and pull down. The yellow cup goes over your nose and mouth like so. Then slip the band over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Just breathe. Even if the plastic bag doesn't inflate, oxygen is flowing. And remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located either under or between your seat. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. For help locating them, see your safety card. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube on the side. In the water, a light on your vest will illuminate. And please, only inflate your vest outside the airplane. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. The crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great. Because great is what we're going for.
Do you have any questions regarding the safety announcement? Please do ask the flight attendant. If there's anything we can do to make this trip a little more enjoyable or comfortable, please don't hesitate to call in if you want us. Have temporary cabin lights. We should need extra lighting. There is a light above your head in the passenger service unit. We do hope you enjoy the flight with us to Dallas for once. Thank you.
folks. Welcome. Nice to have you with us. We're 5 or 6 to take off in another 5 minutes or so. A little bit of weather still in the area. Might get a few bumps out of it as we work our way towards the DFW. Shouldn't be much of a problem. Like a flight attendants, please remain seated until I give you a call. Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff. Thank you.
arriving this morning at gate C2, that's Charlie 2, Dallas Fort Worth is your final destination. If you have bags to claim, get a baggage claim C4. If you did check a bag at the gate, you will pick it up in the baggage claim area wherever your final destination may be. Thank you.
Thank you. remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. And keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome you to Dallas-Fort Worth for the local time. This is 10 a.m. We'll take our captain again just a few moments to taxi the aircraft to the gate. So I just request you remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until we are safely parked at the gate and has turned off the seatbelt sign. Once the seatbelt sign has been turned off, that is your indication that it's safe to move about the cabin. At that time, please make sure you check your seat pockets and surroundings for any personal belongings, such as tablets, cell phones, books, anything that you might have put in there and want to take with you. On behalf of your Dallas-Fort Worth-based flight crew, American Airlines, and our One World partners, it's been our pleasure having you on board with us today. We do know you have a choice of traveling by air, and we certainly do appreciate you and your business. I'd like to wish you a safe and pleasant stay here in the Dallas-Fort Worth area, wherever your final travels may take you. We do hope to see you again real soon on another American Airlines flight. Also, once we do arrive at the gate, if you are sitting at a window, if you wouldn't mind closing those window shades, opening up those air vents all the way, it helps keep the aircraft a little bit cooler for the next leg. Once again, thanks for coming with us and have a great day. Verified disarm door standby for roll call.
Have a good one, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.